So, iPhone users, am I the only one experiencing this? I just updated my iPhone 11 to iOS 17.0.1 and I did the same to my iPhone 12 Pro Max. No issue whatsoever. But one tech content creator just said something now that everybody should not update to the latest iOS version because
it might be buggy, it might destroy your iPhone, it might do this and that, blah, blah, blah.
So, if you have just updated your iPhone to the latest version, please let me know down there in the comment section.